What's up, family? It's your boy Dami, and I'm back. And I'm back with another prank. Today's prank, Nelson family. You know, Ra, she kind of messed me up, you know what I'm saying, in that last prank. You know what I'm saying? She was messing with my nerves. She got me. I can admit it. She got me good. So with that being said, for this prank for the comeback, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and have to hit her with the cigarette prank. Fresh box of some cigarettes. I'm going to go ahead and prank wife. I'm going to light a couple of cigarettes, make it seem like I smoked like, I don't know, 2, 3, 4 of them maybe, and I'm going to just have them in the ashtrays just so I can have the smoke in the air, and I'm going to just go ahead and have wife like come out going bizarre. We're going to see her reaction, and I'm going to just explain to her why I'm smoking cigarettes. So I don't know, hopefully it's a good reaction for Ra, and this prank is gonna be turning out successful. Let's go ahead and smash that like button if y'all already think this is gonna be a successful prank. And I'm gonna go ahead and hide this camera, and I'm about to get it on and popping. So let's go.
So she stop. Why?
What the fuck are you doing?
We need to talk. For real.
Hurry.
We need to talk.
What the fuck are you doing?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing? I'm smoking. Why the fuck are you smoking?
Because I needed one.
Yo, why would you throw me? I ain't gonna do that. What are you doing that?
Dang, I needed that, bro. Come on now. You tripping.
Come here.
I need a cigarette, man. Tripping, yo. You gotta light this up right here, bro.
What the fuck you wanna play with me? Why are you smoking?
Because, man, my nerves been messing with me.
What?
My nerves.
Honey.
My nerves been messing with me. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Why are you tripping? What are you look? Don't try to look for my stash, man. Come on now. Ain't nothing in there. Ain't nothing in there. Dang, that's my lighter. I need that.
Man, you better be tripping, girl, for real, man. Like,
what the fuck are you? Why are you smoking?
Because,
why are you doing that?
Because, man, my nerves is messing with me.
Where are the rest of them?
I ain't got no more.
Where's the rest?
Come on, man. I ain't got no more, man. I need to quit tripping.
Where's the rest of them, man? You stupid motherfucker.
Come on.
Why do you got cigarettes falling out of your head?
Yeah. See, that's the reason why. Hey, you keep on fucking messing with me, man. Dang.
Dominique, why would you wait till I get pregnant to develop a bad habit? Why the fuck are you smoking? Stop!
I can't believe you putting your hands on me, man.
Why are you smoking,
bro? My nerves is bad right now. You want to mess with me, bro?
Where the rest of them?
I ain't got no more.
Where they at?
They ain't in my possession.
Where did you get cigarettes from, Dominique?
My homie.
What?
My homie got a puppy.
Come here.
Just throw my hat back at me, man. For real. Come on now. Just. You need to quit acting like. Yo, you just.
Man, you gotta stop. Fuck you.
You gotta stop acting like that. Come on, man. Come on, man. Them the rest of my cigarettes.
I mean, seriously?
I need that, bro.
Why are you smoking cigarettes?
Cuz, man, I need that, man. You tripping. Come on now. Give my cigarettes. No! Alright, just one more, and that's it.
Why are you smoking cigarettes?
Just one more to the head.
Why are you smoking cigarettes?
Just one more to the head, cause my nerves, man. Look at my hands, my nerves. Oh. Come on, now my nerves.
No,
man.
This is not good for me.
You know, my nerves right now. They're going off. My nerves, my nerves.
No.
Come on, man. See what I'm saying, man? You got sushi up in here going off and stuff. Like, what you want? You got some cigarettes for me? Come on, man, why you just do that? Yo, I can't believe this.
Because you're a fucking idiot.
Can't believe.
Why are you smoking?
Man, I really hope I got a cigarette left in my pocket or something, man.
Where did you get cigarettes from?
Somebody caught them for me, that's why. What, man, like what? Why are you tripping?
Why are you developing bad habits?
Because I got bad nerves and I need some bad stuff to make me feel good.
That's not good for me.
Well, if it ain't good for you, head outside or something.
Come here.
What you doing?
Come here. You fucking nasty.
That's a cigarette. Whoa, Susie. That's a cigarette. Susie, get up. Oh, you ain't supposed to smoke cigarettes. I'm me.
You know what?
Why are you tripping, man? Like, then you gonna wash my face off? Come on, dog. Like, that ain't cool, man.
You're a crackhead. I'm just gonna let you do
that. I'm a crackhead now. You tripping? Now I'm tripping.
So, did I get her? Ready, set.
Sushi, tell mama to open up the dough. Sushi, tell mama to open up the dough. So, baby. Wife, come on. Man, there's gotta be something around here to open up this dough.
She happy. That's why. She pranked you. She was on the prank with me. Babe, stop tripping. Stop tripping. It's sushi.
Why are you smoking cigarettes? It's not funny. Sushi, don't sit down. Come here.
Sushi, why you so excited, girl? Dang. Babe, like, why you keep putting your hands on me?
I'm stupid.
What'd I do? It was a prank. Babe, what the fuck? Hey, it was a prank. Dang, why you tripping?
Why would you have that smoke in this house?
I didn't mean to. My bad. No, wife, my bad. I can explain it. Just let me explain.
It's stink in here.
I'm about to spray some Febreze right now, baby. You hear me? Think I'm playing. Nah, baby, you can deal with me, baby. Don't say that. You can deal with me, girl. Look, see, I'm spraying some Febreze, lavender. Y'all see that? I'm spraying. Y'all see that? Y'all see that, miss? I'm spraying. I'm spraying, wife. Look, wife. Look. You see that? It was a prank. You hear me?
Yeah.
You mad at me? You mad at me, baby? Wife.
You better get out
of
my way.
Wife, don't act like that.
Move!
Wife. Nelson family, y'all already know me, your boy Dobby that came through with the successful prank, y'all. I had to get her back. Y'all, that smell was so bad. Like, I really feel bad that I actually lit a few cigarettes in the house and my wife was smelling that. That is totally bad, and that was my apology. But I'm sorry. But y'all, man, that was a successful prank. You know what I'm saying? We got her reaction exactly the way we wanted it. And Sushi,
mama, you did a good job, Sushi. Let's get you out, Sushi. Yeah, Sushi. Give me some leaded, Sushi. I want the leaded, Sushi. Yeah, Sushi.
Anyways, Nelson family, we about to go ahead and get up out of here. If you guys enjoyed that video, go ahead and smack a like button for us, Nelson family. New viewers, go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you haven't, because we gonna come back with some more bangers. Prank War is about to be back in action. If y'all enjoyed it, let's get about 15, you know what I'm saying? 15, 200, you know what I'm saying? Two bands, you feel me? Let's get about them likes, and I'm gonna come back with another banger. But in the meantime, in between time, it's your boy Dommy. And I need a cigarette. Best.